the other end. Coming out is Domingue, but has second thoughts about it and never touches the puck. No one there for the Bruins as a fight breaks out in front of the Providence bench. Trotman getting into it, of all people. Flailing a player straight into the boards and landing on his knees. Trotman's a player that doesn't fight all that often. Pretty soft-spoken kid as well. But this time, whatever Philip Samuelson did clearly irritated him. Trotman will head into the penalty box with a minute 13.